This is a Haas VF2 machining center, new in 2011. Waldo, how's this equipped?
It has a trunnion unit. Right now we're not using it at the moment because of the job.
Here we go with the trunnion.
But the trunnion will go with it as well. It got a tool setter, touch a probe as well of this machine.
Let's watch it run. It's in a medical shop. Do you have any idea on how many hours it has, Waldo?
Not that many hours of runtime. But I'm not quite sure. We can find out, though.
Okay.
How many hours it has.
Single shift?